One or two equal weaknesses as well.
Yeah, maybe. What the great thing is, from the supporters' point of view, so many players out there capable of getting people up off the seats.
And Dobroslav Zmura is in charge of this game. First half has begun here. Lashikovsky. Now here on the attack is Aguero. Here's the cross. That's going to be a corner. And here's the header. Very, very well-worked corner, but they've missed the target at the end of it.
Yeah, maybe that's a chance burned. They should have done better from that angle. Well, it's a good effort, and it was a well-worked corner routine, that, and it's alerted the opposition to it. They won't get fooled again.
Now, here's a chance to get forward quickly. Ashley Cole, and it's a heading chance now.
It's goal with a brilliant header.
That's a great goal to see the ball headed like that. It's a brilliant moment for the scorer.
He's looking around the goalkeeper at his defenders, because just when he wanted some help, it wasn't forthcoming. But full marks to the striker. He was Johnny on the spot.
And the score is 1-0.
You look at the defender's positioning, Martin, and he got it all wrong.
He goes for goal! The service was superb. The shot wasn't.
Yeah, there you go. On a plate, but just couldn't take advantage.
Marco Reus. That's good work to keep the ball under the challenge. And they're racing up in support. Here is an opportunity to break forward, really. There was a lot of speed and sharpness in that counter-attack, but it wasn't quite enough. Pretty easy for the goalkeeper. He'll be just saying, shoot, if you're going to shoot like that, I'll pick them up all day long. It's a shame for the player, really. He's a creative player, but that wasn't very creative with that pass.
Rafael van der Vaart.
Muller. Old Trafford, I think rightly named as the Theatre of Dreams. A lot of Manchester United dreams have turned into reality here.
And here's the shot.
No way Manuel Neuer could be beaten with a shot like that. Well, they're not going to rush to take the corner. They're a goal up.
And bravely in for the header.
He's made the save. It's still in play here.
He's got that, but got the ball away as well.
Can he turn away from the challenge here?
Ben Arfa.
Here's van der Vaart. Well, the attack looked really dangerous, but the interception was perfect for his team. Müller. Contesting possession. Oh, that stopped the attack. Well, he fancied his... Oh, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. And they're a goal down, but now they've got a corner. Could make a chance to equalise. Sergio Aguero. Silva.
on to Muller.
That's a change the direction of the play, and they can break quickly now.
Here he is, tries his luck, and they are level. That is the equalising goal.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Chance to shoot here, maybe Cole. He's going to cross it. He hasn't avoided long run. Super diving save. That will be a corner. And he's met it with his head.
It's in! The header! Great goal!
He really climbed, got great power to it, and it raced into the back of the net.
You put the hours in the week on the training ground for these kind of set pieces, and that corner routine worked absolutely spot on.
And up on the scoreboard here it says 2-1. Oh, in goes the cross. They put the cross. That cross has gone straight to the goalkeeper. Poor, really. Silva. Quick ball.
Here's the shot.
Oh, stop it. Great work from the goalkeeper. Blaszczykowski. And the attacker needs a bit of help, and he's going to get it now.
Oh, he's going to shoot now.
Silva. That's a good pass. There's a player backing him up in the middle.
Here's the shot. That's a very good goal. It's a goal, and it's a superb one.
Well, how many players have they got capable of scoring? Too many for the opposition.
And it's 3-1. The goals keep on coming. Muller. It's always a good barometer of the game, getting your shots away. This is how it stands so far. And maybe that will come back to halt it. Thomas Müller. Agüero. Well played. That's clever use of the ball, just getting it off the ground. And the defender has done very well here, got his foot in. Müller keeps it going well. Wojciechowski crossing here. Well, there might be a break. Oh, all that momentum from the counter-attack. Here's a chance. Here's Fernando Torres. Very thorough performance here, totally professional, and the result should be in the bag.
Some excellent displays out there from those lads. They've all played well.
And here we are with a massive scoreline, 4-1. Blaszczykowski. Sergio Agüero. Stop the attack, that. Blaszczykowski. Miscalculation, they got it wrong. Marcel Schmelzer just picked it off, that throw-in. Saw it coming, maybe knew the routine. Silva. Well, they've got the ball back. A quick break is on.
What a chance. Here's a shot.
And he's sprung away to make that save. What sort of routine can they come up with here for the corner? The opponents have got the ball.
He takes the shot.
He's blocked it there. Blaszczykowski. 45 minutes gone. Half-time.
Well, it's been a very one-sided first half, Alan, hasn't it?
It has. I think there'll be some harsh words in the losing dressing room. That manager's got to try and rally his boys and produce a reaction from them.
I hope we get a more even second half, in truth, because the first half was really one-sided.
Played to Van der Vaart.
Call that defending, he's away.
Here's a shot now. This time he has made the save.
Well, having played poorly, you've got to give him credit for reacting to that one and coming to his side's rescue.
Referee says free kick. Supported through the centre. It's probably
a terrific reaction from the goalkeeper, just got there.
Well, they line up for the corner.
And it's a heading chance now, and he's given that everything.
Marco Reus. Well executed. Well, it was a good prospect there for the attacking team, but the ball winners got it back for them.
Ben Arfa.
Great ball, and the shot's off. That's a terrific save from Joe Hart.
Corner coming up. The referee's quite sure it's a goal kick. Aguero, very skillful when he's on the ball. Held off the defender with some good touches here. And that is their advantage.
So it will be a free kick. They didn't really want the advantage, I don't think. Maybe it wasn't an advantage. Anyway, that's the way the referee has panned it out. And it will be a free kick. Poorly.
Oh, he's broken through the line of defence. He's in the clear. Takes the shot off.
Well, the shot in the end off target, but the attack.
Give them great encouragement for the remainder of the match.
I think it will. If they can keep on doing that, you'd fancy them to convert one of those chances.
A drastic decision here from the manager to use all the substitutes that he's allowed in one go.
This is the chop, and the shot's on.
Brave defending by the outfield player. Good ball. Shots on here. Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post.
Here's Van der Vaart.
It's with Touré. Mario Balotelli. They're passing it well here. Pretty easy for the goalkeeper. He'll be just saying, shoot, if you're going to shoot like that, I'll pick them up all day long. Mario Balotelli.
Goalkeeper might be needed again.
Mario Götze. Just a little bit of play between these two. He's got it back again. Aguero.
That's the way to get past the man. Lovely dip of the shoulder.
And the defender able quite simply to deal with that cross, actually. And now a look at the possession to this point. Two alternatives for him to play the ball. The attacking support is good.
Wojciechowski tries the volley, and it's a goal. They've scored one.
Well, that's a brilliant volleyed goal.
Not easy. The technique had to be spot on, and it was. Well, you can see the goal scorer where he's heading to thank the man on the wing who trusted him with such accuracy he could hardly miss.
And it ends with a shot. They score.
They've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
It's one-way traffic, I'm afraid.
And in the middle, he's got some help.
Has a go with the volley. Oh, that's a bolt from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end. Absolutely no chance for the goalkeeper. That volley flew it.
Ball's coming towards him. He's made his mind up early. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with that.
Great goal-scoring effort from both teams here. 5-3.
Played to Van der Vaart.
Trying to thread the... Well, he's tried his shot from long range. Easy work for Joe Hart. Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch.
He can have a crack here.
Joe Hart, a comfortable piece of goalkeeping. And the decision is a corner here.
He's headed it goalwards.
By his standards, Alan, by your standards, that was a great chance in the air.
It was a great chance, and you almost turned it away expecting him to have scored, but not this time.
Here's Van der Vaart.
Van der Vaart. His pass cut out. Ah, it's a great diving save. That's a great interception. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. It's a yellow card for Ashton Cole.
On to Müller.
Quick ball.
Here's Van der Vaart.
He is the master passer in this team, and the others are taking the cue from him. Well, is it? Teed up beautifully for the first time shot, but he's missed it.
Well, it was begging to be hit, wasn't it? The quality of the pass, the weight of it, perfect.
Keeps it going well.
Here's the shot. He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
And it's behind for the goal kick. Mata.
Oh, 5 more minutes to play. It's certainly not over yet.
Marcel Schmelzer. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
And the shot at the end of it. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save.
That's going to be a corner.
And he goes for goal with his head. And it's in! The header! Great goal!
This is going to be some finish here, now that that goal has changed the deficit down to one.
Yeah, it's certainly changed the complexion of this game and the crowd. What a difference that's made. Well, have they got a glimmer of hope? I don't know. Fancy it's too little too late here.
Sergio Aguero.
He's in the clip. Could it be? And he's put it in for the goal.
A nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it. Caps a great performance, that goal. No way back. There hasn't been for quite some time for the losing team.
Well, the fans thrilled by this, although it's been a roller coaster ride for them. Bags of goals, though.
Good ball. Great shot. Tries his luck, and it's in the net for the goal.
The game has come alive again because they are now just one goal behind.
Yeah, I think they're going to make life awkward now for the opposition. They've got the bit between the teeth. They've been second best by a long way today, and the scoreline reflects that, but fair play, they've got themselves a goal.
Well, they're in a good position here.
That's a good pass.
He's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in.
Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner hit.
Cards out here from the referee after going back to the earlier incident.
Yeah, good play from the ref. He gave that move a chance to develop, but it came to an end, and I think he had to book him.
There's always a...
And here's the shot. What a chance here. Excellent block by the defender. And the referee brings it to a halt.
Well, it was a great goal so late in the game.
When it comes like that, quite often, there's no coming back, and so it proved.
That's the end of what has been a fabulous contest between these two teams. From Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, goodbye for now.